dam is going to buckle. It's already started leaking.
You mean the whole place will be flooded?
The film has a lot to offer for a sound designer, as a sound designer, the kind of location which has, you know, it's varying from, you know, a massive ship to a silent place like Kerala. The ship has a machine working all the time that it is so loud that, you know, there will be five or six generators working all the time, you know. So it's too loud for us to record in the ship, first of all, as a sing-sound film. And to regenerate that, you know, the actual recording of the ship was never, you know, it was not usable, you know. For me, that was a big challenge, that, you know, how to go about the ship sound, you know. We could never get a good sound recorded in the ship.
Have you seen Sam?
Sam is sleeping in my room.
He's not there.
What?
Sam was in the engine room.
What?
He came down searching for you. No, Vinay, you can't go down without the oxygen mask.
One way's challenge for me is like to design sound for something massive like that happening, to recreate that in that sound in the studios. For me, that the huge amount of water, tsunami wave coming and collapsing the dam, first was the water sound, to build up that huge you know, amount of water coming, gushing into the dam and collapsing it, which I used, like, you know, there are pink noise used in that, there are a lot of bass elements, shield bass, you know, used in that. And water, especially water also was treated, you know, because it's never sound the same, you know, so the water was treated to match with that.